It's Monday morning, day after the show. I'm driving down to Paris to hang out with my dad for a little bit. I'm just gonna relax and soak in having a free day to myself. I didn't really have a day off for the last like week or two. I mean, there was, you know, the day off the week before the show, but that was a scheduled rehearsal day for me, so I don't really count that as a day off because I was actually downtown waiting for rehearsal to start, and then it got canceled. The show was a really good learning experience for me. I learned a lot from the way I think things should be done, the way I want things to be done. It was great working with everybody. It was really great to work with Patrick and Joe again, and I'm excited about what the future holds. Now I know what I want to do with my career moving forward and with my life moving forward, so stay tuned because I've got some big ideas. Today's a good day. I am going over my script for War Words, which goes into rehearsal on October 17th, which is only a couple of weeks away, so I'll be going back to New York for that. Can't wait to see Gavin. And then I will hopefully hear back about an audition for Fences that I submitted for about a week ago. They got back to me and gave me an appointment, but it's on the first day of rehearsal, first day of school for War Words, so I requested a reschedule, and we'll see what happens, but I'm feeling pretty good about that. Other than that, man, it's just another Monday, and I'm just taking it easy and getting ready to go back to the city, and I'm not really looking forward to going back to the city other than seeing my son and doing this show, but I'm trying to stay positive, and we'll tackle this thing head on.
My back.
Set of a friend indeed, and the director just informed us that he's not a good director.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
And it makes me nervous. You guys so much for watching. If you haven't done so already, please hit that like button and the subscribe button, as well as the notification bell, so you can catch all my latest content right here on YouTube. I'll catch you next time.